Hi, Audrey and Jean. Okay, so here's the unit. Laundry is over here on this wall. And as you can see here, the key components that we need to know. Number one, water lines, hot and water lines run through in the wall here. And then number two, the drain line. So now this drain line, if it runs up into the walls, this supports, most likely supports your kitchen sink, and then also supports the bathroom that is on that main level there, okay? The bathroom is actually right around here, but it's not a problem to drop the main line and then, you know, the drain line into underground here. Okay, so that's how that drain line works. You can see it there. Basically, there's just a tube that goes into the piping there. You can see here, this is also the drain line to the tankless water heater, and it drips into there and then into the ground. So the question is, can you move it to this section of the home? There's not much space in here, and then right under here is the front door, if you look at that. And so if you look from where the front door is, the outside of the home, and the space that comes in here, to change it over here is possible, but that means you're gonna have to run these lines through the wall to that side of the home, which can be done. And then also the drain line has to be run over there. Keep in mind, this is a little bit tougher decision on whether or not this can be done, because the drain line has to have a slope. It needs to have a slant for the water to run down the wall into where it needs to go. If it runs, let's say the drain line, he runs straight across, and what happens is the drain line can get clogged up and then the water pour out, and which is what we don't want. So it needs to have a slope. Truthfully, I looked upstairs to see if there's a spot to move laundry upstairs. I don't see a very, very feasible spot to do it. There is a possible spot to do it upstairs on the second floor where the bedrooms are, where the cabinets are. You can possibly move it there. The only difference is it'll tap into your closet space and also into your bathroom space, which means you're gonna have to demo the bathroom and all that. Not demo the entire bathroom, but demo some of the bathroom. Nevertheless, I think that the laundry down here is fine. If you want to move it from here to there, then that's certainly doable. It'll cost a few thousand dollars. I think I would personally would much rather clear out the garage, spend the money to clear out the garage, and then just polish the floors. There's some very, very nice things to do to finish the garage that make the garage feel like a room, not so much like a garage with oil and all that stuff. I would much rather spend the money there, because once you get into the garage, the walk from here around the cars to there is not going to be bad if this room feels great, feels like a finished garage, polished floors, polished walls with real shelving, get rid of all this junk, right? Real cabinets, real shelving, it'll just feel a lot better and you won't mind doing your laundry in here. That's my personal opinion, but you know, if it's something you guys do want, it will cost several thousand dollars, because you're going to have to open up floors, open up walls, move cabinets around and things like that, wherever you move your laundry to. Okay, let me know if you have any questions. Thanks.